Belzona 3211 Lagseal is a single component water-based microporous coating for the sealing and long-term protection of all types of thermal insulation. It can be applied by spray or brush without the need for specialist tools. It is a two-coat system reinforced with glass fiber sheeting. Condition metal and other non-porous surfaces with Belzona 3921 GSC Surface Conditioner. This will ensure optimum adhesion of Belzona 3211 to areas such as termination points. Stir the contents of the base can and then add the entire contents of the solidifier can. Brush the Belzona 3921 Surface Conditioner well into the surface. Using dimensions taken from the equipment, create a cutting template to prepare the Belzona reinforcing sheet. Brush Belzona 3211 through the sheet to give an even layer, free from creases, while following the insulation contours. For larger applications, the product can be sprayed. In warm and windy conditions, Belzona 3211 could be thinned using water. Consult Belzona instructions for use. Cutting tabs at regular intervals allows the sheet to follow the 90-degree turn on this transition from the pipe and down the insulation. Continue this process for all of the detail areas. Ensure that each subsequent piece of sheet overlaps the previous one. As required, cut the sheet to avoid wrinkles. It may be necessary to use small patches of sheet to cover these areas. Notice that the template might be different depending on the geometry of the structure to be protected. Some pinholes may appear as the system dries. This is normal, and they are quickly remedied during the application of a second coat. The second coat can be applied after the first reinforced layer has dried sufficiently. This drying time is dependent on the environmental conditions. Ensure all pinholes are fully wetted out to give a seamless finish. Should it be necessary to break open the insulation for access for maintenance or substrate inspection? The Belzona 3211 can be easily resealed using the application procedure already described. It is important when resealing to carry the reapplied material over onto the existing application on all sides to fully reinstate the integrity of the seamless finish.